these LEDs are the beginning of the Internet of Light. They can sense light, emit light, and collect energy all in one. The key is a thin film of spherical semiconductors called quantum dots attached to nanorods. The asymmetrical design allows them to perform multiple functions. The nanorod gathers electrons, while a shell around the dot gathers positive charges. The quantum dot takes both to generate light. Switching the voltage makes the process reverse. The dot collects light and feeds an electron to the rod and a positive charge to the shell. Ordinary spherical quantum dots can't do this. They switch between collecting light and emitting it faster than the human eye can see. So it looks like they're emitting light continuously. In the future, screens made from this technology could see without the need of a camera. TV screens or electronic billboards could respond to touchless gestures. Phones and tablets could adjust to dappled light. And any two screens could communicate with each other using Li-Fi. Since these LEDs can also collect energy, your phone could charge from whatever light hits the screen. Having multi-function instead of single-function devices makes fabrication easier. So far, these experimental LEDs can only produce a single color and a small array of pixels. But improving this tech could open up a new way for us to interact with our devices.